So the next speaker is Mino Hirose from Kyushu University, and he will tell us something about iterated integrals and symmetrized multi-degree.
Thank you very much. I am to organize that. I am happy to have a chance to talk. Today, I want to generalize symmetrized multi-degree values and show the double-hat relation for the sudden lift of symmetrized zeta, multiple zeta values. So I need some notation. First, multiple zeta values is defined by this ordering. This is a real number. And K1 is the KB minus 1 larger than 1, and KB is larger than or equal to 2. And for normal mixed case, we denote by this the shuffle-related light MGB. And we denote by zeta stuff realized MCB. And we simply write constant term at least, and we denote by the cube vector space generated by multiple zeta values. And we denote by curly A, the non-copitative algebra generated by E0 and E1. And we write WK1 delta KD for this element. Note that WK1 delta KD ends the word for E1. And we denote by A0. This is This is a cubic plus space denoted by WK1 WK2. And then we want to define some asymmetric multiple zeta values. Symmetrized multiple zeta value is a element of here. Symmetrized multiple zeta values is defined by this formula. And it is known that this distinction is correct even if we replace shuffle symbol by star. And first, we want to recall the double shuffle relations for zeta s. So, we define the shuffle product because we by this formula. And this is a very popular definition of shuffle product. And we define the shuffle product by the following way. We define only for A naught. And note that all elements of A naught can be written by the W symbol. And
is okay.
Yes, yeah. Oh, sorry. Thank you so much. It's okay. Really fun. Start with the last one. And
W empty set is just E1 or is it 1?
E1.
Oh, yes, this is. This is E1. And you find that auto anti automorphism double. Now we want to stay the sum norm box. The first is a reversal formula. Second is a duality formula. The third is a scattered product formula. Thank you.
4, do you mean zeta s or zeta?
Zeta s. Yes.
And when you say known fact by whom, are these, were these done in Pisati or known by, who found those?
So I think the second one is Jaose.
Second one is Jaose, and the third one is by Kanekozage.
And the first one is by definition.
The natural question is the existence of nice lists of zeta s. And the answer is yes. We define the extent symmetric by MCB by the following way. Where 0,1 is tangential point and gamma is the following path. And by using past decomposition formula, we can explicit, we can obtain an explicit formula form. So zeta tilde s. And we have two kinds of expression. The first one is use Shapiro realization. going to do.
So, I mean, how does this relate to the work of the film of Javancet, a PhD student? So in 2014, I think he proved, he expressed the symmetrized MZVs as iterated integrals along this path, and proved a general shuffle formula, shuffle product for all of them. It's related to the hexagon equation. I think it's the same formula.
So I think just say.
He says it's phi inverse E1. I have his paper here. He says it's phi inverse E1 prime.
Yes, yes.
That's
yes,
exactly
yes.
The path you've drawn on your
phi
board. Inverse.
Phi and.
Yeah, the other way around, phi inverse E1 phi. It doesn't matter. So that's exactly the path you've drawn.
Yes, and the JMT function of this is this is a generating function of Chilbert version. And I think this version does not satisfy the subproduct product formula. So I think this is more good logic.
Of D before the T, before the semicolon.
In the integral. In the integral.
Yes.
That's the integral. K A.
Oh, sorry. Thank you. And it also of this expression. And
Batman Tanaka.
Oh, yeah. Yesterday's talk of and by a dash with a constant part value. And all elements of all Shimadras MCPs in this space. And your part connected with the usual symptoms and feelings. And we have a generalization of this part. The first is the minus of complex conjugate. And we also have generalization to and stuff we call it. And and we use this is a generalization of one thing. 1-2-4-B immediate cosequence of iterated topical representation. The part 3 is a little not real. So, from 3-dash and 4-dash, we have creation we have this. We conjecture that the orientation of zeta tilde is generated by this creation. Check this conjecture up the way to 12 by computer by assuming the dimension conjecture or multiple values. And I think it's not.
Thank you very much. Are there any questions? So if you count these relations with it, so these numbers are complex numbers, and if you consider the weight k part, what
Oh,
also on the left hand.
From the film, yes, so the Schindler's NCP is raised by NCP and Zipper tags. So we have this
gimbal. You have lifted somehow those relations. What can you infer? Suppose you take a relation among the symmetrized ones. What can you say about zeta s hat, the imaginary part of those? So you seem to have a companion whenever you have a relation among the symmetric entities. You also have a relation among the imaginary part coming from the zeta hat. Do you see anything special going on there? Or, like, for instance, there's the modular forms connection in weight 12. What? How does it translate to a relation, maybe for the imaginary part of this zeta s